Oh, hey guys. The Rust Run? Yeah, that was pretty cool. A lot of relics. Cool. We took the blacks in the end, right? Unorthodox picks, usually. Usually. Blacks ain't the thing you take. Usually. Yeah, and that's not only like for Act 1. After Act 1, the black star is also not very appealing. Because it needs time to collect and gather the value. Yeah, usually black star is big bait. Okay. Let's jump. Yeah, let's directly jump into the action. Unless there are any... Maybe I chill my coffee first, but then... Let me go for it. Yeah, it was also a little bit... I mean... Slay the Spire is like pretty interesting because they're always like different situations. You know, what in different situations? I mean, different relics of course determine how you play the run, or in which way, or in which fashion you play a run. With the Panip, you basically kind of more often set up the Panip, but the colorless toolbox, it makes a difference, right? It makes quite a difference. At the beginning of every fight, you never brick turn one, because you can actually choose the one which complements the non-bricking hand. So it basically just gives you what you need, right? You see, you take a look at what happens and it gives you what you need. And yeah, we had the Sundial, did decide not to go infinite this time. But also stuff like Frozen Eye just changes how you play a run. Yeah, just because you have suddenly Omniscious. You're suddenly omniscient about the future. I actually think I probably used it less than I could have used it. I was not very satisfied with my Frozen Eye utilization last run. I mean, I think I squeezed the one or the other value, but overall I wasn't really that satisfied. I think there was not like a super duper hyper mega ultra play with the Frozen Eye. It makes a different type of analysis. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, and I think overall, is what is. Against the heart? Nee, generally speaking. Also, there are runs where you can squeeze so much value out of the Frozen Eye. And I just didn't feel that we did, but... The corruption? Ja, nee, das war ja einfach nur super stupid. Ja, klar. Also... Merle suggests something about the relic stats. I don't use any mods. I don't like that. I play vanilla. Don't. Tschüss. Jo, bis später. Ja, wollen wir starten, oder? Ja. Was passiert hier? Ich habe noch ein bisschen Carbohydrates, also ein Non-Alcoholic Beer, ein bisschen davon, ein bisschen hiervon. Okay, ein bisschen hiervon. Let's start. Okay. Obtain a random rare card or take 18 damage to choose a card to obtain. Choosing a card is 80 gold more. 80 damage is not minus 80 gold, therefore choose a card with 18 damage is better than the random rare card. We have 100 gold. That is good if you definitely have a force shop. If you have a force shop, you definitely take that. Guardian is positive. Elite, I see in the middle path, you see three elites. The only path which gives us three elites is on the right side, namely this into this with the fire in between, but no fire beforehand. And then this is must, and we have two options. Either we take the three monsters, two question marks, or we take three monsters, one question mark, one shop. If you take the shop, I want to have the gold. The gold is around, then there's late shop, no, yes, no. No shop, no shop, no shop, no shop, no shop, right? So we have to go into early shop, then 100 gold is must. Okay. So here. Block, block, attack. Take it from there. Can kill slime with one attack. Do kill slime with one attack. Getting frail. Taking 4, that's not an issue. Any attack kills. What Merle says laughing about the left path? Which left path were you talking about? Eh? I don't get it. Okay. Inflame is super good against Guardian. Inflame is super good. I just take it, okay? It's just super duper. Good stuff that you didn't take the 18 damage. I mean, seeing this, dealing the 18 damage would have sucked big time, no? Naja, usually you assume that you get away with that you actually heal, but you would have definitely not healed. Kaldus Potion is great against Lagavulin, but also great against Guardian. Perfect Strike, we have not removed any strikes yet, but we also already picked up Inflame. Flex and Thunderclap are complete trash. So it's perfect strike or nothing. And if it's perfect strike or nothing, we should probably take it. Let's take a look at the chat. What? You're on a mass 54 lose streak. What do you mean? Does he count the losses or what? You know that you can just, like, manipulate your lose streak. You know that, right? I mean, I can also have a very long lose streak if I just want to. Like, I can cheat myself. I mean, it's... Okay. Oh, the chat counts, okay. Yeah, okay. Das heißt, this is usually a relic we don't remove. Or what do we remove? Perfect is okay. Because we can also pick Twin Strike because we have the strength. okay. oh my god. No. Ach, scheiße, Mann. Ja, das habe ich mir schon gedacht, sowas. Aber ist okay. Abacus und Pommel Strike, oder? Machen wir. Nicht Enger. Nicht Enger, oder? Wir nehmen Abacus und Pommel Strike. Pommel Strike ist komplett nice. Ja. Okay. Ensail, Strike, Super Strike, Strength, Super Duper Duper Cut, also Perfect Strike. Das kann ich nicht, das muss ich kaufen. Have to buy. Okay, ja, Potions gar nicht, überhaupt nicht. Komplett trash die Potions. Ich will ja auch nicht overlayen. Bleibt ja nur noch der Abacus. Ne? Attack Potion for Insurance. Insure for what? Insurance would be anger, but ich meine, ich will auch meinen freaking Gold spenden. Ich will, dass das nicht der Cleric ist. I don't want this to be the Cleric. Wow, 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 wow. 27, 37. Ja, ist immer Kill, ne? Like, so many kills, you know. So many kills. Inflame, strike, strike is kill. Strike, strike, strike is kill. Ja, give me the life, man. Nice, nice. Oh, anger. Oh. Anger is synergetic with Inflame and Anger synergizes with Pommel Strike Plus. anger does not synergize with perfected strike. Not at all. Full Metal Jacket says, I think we can afford to skip the anger. Skipping angers. Counter synergetic with the Abacus. Yeah. Yeah, Anger is a super good card early, but block, ich meine, super, super mega. Anger is good with, I mean, actually with 2 energy, it also can be played, with 1 energy can be played, with Inflame can be played. Ja, nö. Also, nehmen wir schon, glaube ich. It's just way too good. Ja, also whenever Merle speaks, I just ignore it. Von Haus aus. Like in 80% of the cases it's troll and in the other 20%, 80% of the 20% it's wrong. And then they are like left over 5. So if I just ignore it, that's the best course of action. Way too much trolling to just take anything seriously, honestly. But this is not like some. Nein, like what can I say, man? Really, like it's on you, man. It's just on you. Yeah. Okay. So, but seriously now. And if he says something, it's always either way too good or way too bad, you know? Like, this is so the freaking incarnation of borderline here, you know? And he's like, yeah, way too good, man. Way too good. Yeah. Hey, man, oh, man, oh, man, hey. Come on, get your polarization out of your body, man. Okay. It's just a prank, bro. Yeah, no kidding, man. Okay. There are two things. Like, my concern is if you take the anger that the block density is too low. And my concern is because, like, we pick this, this, and this. And block density is super low. Yeah. On the other hand. Okay, anger falls off after act 1. Do you really think that we have a walkthrough here? We draw these three turns. And this is a lot of damage now. So we are talking like 43, 70, 80, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 energy. So I believe we can kill Nob in 3. But it's not obvious mandatory, yeah. 43, 49, 55, 50, 65, 67, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Also this is super likely, honestly. Super likely to kill him, but there are hands which don't. What about the cubes? Against the cubes, we kill one quickly, we still take damage. We will have some in the shuffle, but this is very good against the cubes. I don't even think that anger is that great, and we have this and this against the cubes. And then there's the Lagavulin. Against Lagavulin. Naja, we have this set up, so we can probably... Anger is pretty good. It will save us life. Against Nob, it will save us life. It will save us life. Against... Cubes and Lagavulin. If we take it, it will be... I think we take it. It's just that, yeah, no. Also. Okay, question mark, do we take the cultist potion or not? I wouldn't mind it, honestly. I think against Lagavulin we have Inflame, we have Anger. So... Next turn, if you draw Perfect Strike with Inflame, it's not killing. Unless we attack now. Or if you use the potion now. Then Inflame Perfect Strike does kill. I just don't see the extra benefit against Nob of the potion. And against the Lagavulin, I think we are safe. Against the Guardian. Keeping this potion until the Guardian is weird, really. If we do that, we can also lay a double block perimeter here. which is like very good. Yep, that was really not what I wanted to see. Was ist jetzt? Purple Circle 31 and Anger is, was ist denn jetzt hier? 31, 10. 41. 41 and Block. Oder wie? Also einfach. So, ja. Und dann we get Shuffle. What, we got cubed, man? Ja, ja, we got cubed. Ja. Naja. Es ist halt so, ne? If we do not kill this, I see no purpose in that we actually ever took the potion. So let's just do this. Yeah, okay. Potion probably saved us 10. Shuriken Anger. Wow. Okay. No, not bloodletting. No. Now I'm regretting anger. I was thinking, okay, Shuriken is insane for anger. And that moment I saw bloodletting, which is insanely not good for anger. But we have Iron Wave. And Iron Wave is very good with the Shuriken again. But Sword Boomer. Hey, ich weiß nicht. Jetzt wird's langsam komisch. Now it becomes like a little bit weird. So, hey, ich weiß es nicht. Also, Iron Wave is a block, which benefits a lot from increasing the counts on the Shuriken. Also plays against the knob, and it also benefits a lot from the Inflame. Okay, so that's about Iron Wave. Very good. Sword Boomerang doesn't start with strength, but strength scales later. Which is also good, but I think I would prefer the Iron Wave over the Sword Boomerang, because Sword Boomerang is also not targeted damage. And we already have Perfect Strike for the damage, so that also decreases the amount of value of the Sword Boomerang Anger 2. Bloodletting Anger is like a little bit weird, specifically if you see the 4th energy. It is good with the Pommel Strike though, but before the Knob, Bloodletting cannot be. Iron Wave is best, yeah, I think so too. Ja, machen wir schon so. Machen wir schon so. Ja, und dann schauen wir mal. Upgrade is obvious, we just face the cubes means bash. You mean with anger? Bevor noch Bloodletting, ja, ja, nee, nee, das geht nicht, genau. Das geht auf gar keinen Fall. We even can wait for the shuffle against the Lagavulin. I love it. Really. This is so cool that we can just wait for the shuffle and for the angers, for everything, honestly. For the shuffle and for the angers. Ja. Also, Inflame. And either Perfect Strike or Bash is too vulnerable is Delta 17. 17 for too vulnerable. Meaning 34 damage in 2 turns. Meaning 34 damage in 2 turns. I'm pretty certain we do that, right? So we have to bash this here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, one Perfect Strike is already, you know.
Abacus!
Aha. Ja. Okay. Nasty and annoying. So 16 block and the question is one vulnerable. Then we have Perfected Strike where we said is 29, 40, 3 plus 2 angers. So, block in. What and potion if needed? Oh, potion. But I also think block in if we don't kill. If we don't kill next turn. 24, 67. We have some kills next turn, but I also think blocking in. Blocking in. Don't know about potion, but. Blocking in seems to be legit. Yeah, that's just pretty cool. Boom! Blocked in with the Iron Wave and angry. Yeah. Okay, so we can either. Oh, you mean we should use the potion over there? I don't know. Also good. Here we can deal 12 damage and 1 strength, which is super good. This is then 57. And then 39 plus 9, 48. 48? A little bit too much, right? Or we block, then we have 2 strengths. Then this is 29 plus 16, 43. 43, 69. Huh? Hey. Okay. 16. 45. Ja, klar, ja. 24. 24 missing. But we also have 3. 1 strength. 24. 24. Plus 1 strength. 24. So. Yeah. Depends on our draw. Then I guess one anger. I mean, one pommel strike is there. It also is one pommel strike at some point. Anger's also no. I think I'm for blocking here. Yeah. And then in case of doubt, fear potion. Yeah. That's just how it works. Yeah. But here, can we einfach draufdreschen here? Also, every anger is also a lot of damage. You know. So we don't really need a good draw in order to convert this. Yeah. It's not. Warbomb, 5 Leben haben oder nicht haben, gib mir das Leben. Okay, eben. Also 4 Potions, sick against the Knob. 4 Potions, okay, against the Dude, against the Guardian, also, boom. Essence of Steel, yeah, that's life total. Life, block, steel, braces of steel. This is block later, this is block turn 2 against everything, like any hallway, enemies, whatever. Shuriken, scaling against Guardian, general scaling, super life. Exactly, utilization of life, yeah, nice. Body Slam, complete trash in our case. Wow, complete trash garbage. Fire Breathing can never be picked. Headbutt? Headbutt is weird. Headbutt is possible Pommel Strike plus. Headbutt is possible Anger. But it also depletes our block density again. I don't want that. Ja, ich will das nicht. Was? Woodsplash ist lucky. Ja, ja, klar. Wer kommt denn hier das Trolle? Also irgendwie ist das hier das Trolle, ja? Okay. Weg mit den Trollen. Alle werden gebannt. Alle Trolle werden gebannt. Okay. Also, was ist jetzt hier los? Not another attack. Genau, eben, ja. Genau, so sehe ich das genauso. Okay. Bottle freaking tornado. Ja. No, you don't need to be afraid. Only the trolls will become banned, guys. You do not need to be afraid. Or are you trolls? No, right? So you are not counting, yeah? You do not need to count. Like, you're excluded. I'm talking about the trolls. So what about the inflame there? Yeah. Inflame can be upgraded plus 3 power, strength, turn 1 if you want that. Pretty lousy, yeah. Probably in value a 100 gold, maybe. I don't even know whether that's even true. So, what do the trolls say, says Woodsplash? Yeah, I cannot tell you. It's the freaking safe keyword. And if I tell you what the trolls are like, then you just do not do that, you know? But I need to expose yourself as trolls if you're one, right? So, does it make sense to you? Perfect. Now, good. Cheap key is what I say. Hey, garbage key. Yeah, it's true, but I probably do that. It's true. Inflame is better early than late. Yeah, yeah. Sure, Sherlock Holmes. But, I mean, do you pay a relic for that? And probably the answer is just no with the perfect strike and permanent strike. No? Yeah. Suck. Sapphire key. Now, good. Oh, what about the Burning Elite, by the way? Is it something we can take on the run? What did you just face? Lagabudin. So now it's Knob. We have 4 potions against the Knob, that should make our life very, very comfy against the Knob. Against the cubes, you say it's scary. You mean because we do not have AoE and then they shoot us into our face? Yeah, I can see that. And we also go into the cube fight with one less upgrade. Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah, but cubes are much less scary. You say we just saw that. Yeah, because we took 15 into our face turn 2. And now we have honked it, so now we don't take 50, now we take only one. Yeah, but yeah, so cubes would be dead. We could be, no, I'm not there, I'm not there. Okay, I am there. Okay. So, na schön, ey, was? Hey, jetzt hat er mich in meinem Gedankenstrang unterbrochen. Kosten halbe Minute to get back, nochmal eine Minute weg. Hey, wenn ich einfach nur die Amazon-Zeit zurückbekommen könnte, ja. Also, man denkt immer, Amazon gibt einem Zeit, you know. You think Amazon that gives you time, right? Because you do not need to go shopping. But what about the 10 times where they gling, ding, ding, ding. Immer für einen Artikel. Wie machen die das denn ohne Umweltverschmutzung? Ach so, ja. Ja, wahrscheinlich, ja. Okay. Und immer im Paket, immer auch dieses Packaging, weißt du? Immer dieses Packaging. Vielleicht sollte ich da einfach... Ja, meine Frau bestellt aber 10% günstiger. Also vielleicht sollte ich das einfach mal... Egal. Vielleicht sollte ich echt einfach mal so sagen, okay, Umwelt. Ja, ist auch more convenient, aber hey. Okay. Na gut. Hier. The Burning. Und dann geht's hier Question Mark weiter. We can also get more Question Marks if you want it, right? How much better are question marks than monsters? Is it significant or is it even significant? Ne? So, einfach an die Packstation liefern lassen. Ja, aber du musst sie ja immer noch abholen. Okay, nee, I doubt it is, not in Act 1. Nicht, oder? Aber we already saw Simmering Light, so now there's Giant Heads for upgrade. Oh, okay. But this is also an upgrade, so we basically, we don't really, yeah, okay, never mind. We also take an upgrade, okay, cool. Sure, what is the best upgrade? Flame? Iron Wave, oh, sorry. Yeah, okay, Iron Wave, I don't know. Glaube ich nicht, ne. Ja, it's definitely nicht Anger, yeah. Also so viel kann ich dir schon mal verraten,43 on the outer. I use potion, right? We might just find a potion after this fight. Was ist jetzt hier? What cubes weren't so scary after all? Nee, right. Six block. Oh mein Gott. Hey, das ist halt, wenn man halt immer so... Oh, okay, zum Glück nehmen wir keinen Schaden. Huh. Okay. So, das war also scary cubes, ja? Yeah? This is scary cubes. Das ist ja wie scary Terry hier. Was scary cubes? Strike. And this is when anger becomes completely garbage, yeah? But yeah. Strike. Ja, ich nehme keinen Hemo. Hemo ist garbage, ne? Hemo against anger. Bla. Hemo against strike, not good. Hemo generally also not even that great. Yeah, once you don't need the attack. Nah, nee. Was ist das? Ja. Hemo, nee, überhaupt nicht, nehmen wir gar nicht. Wolf is also weird against Guardian. Can take spot weakness. But we have Shuriken. I don't want that. We even have Inflame. I skip this. And we already have the strike damage, so it's even worse. Ich skip that. Denn nicht Stillwall, habe ich den weggemacht, oder was? Nee, ich bin ja noch am Trinken hier. Und ich habe hier auch noch Kaffee. Nee, passt schon. Wir gehen weiter, ja. So, we don't want to draw any of those. Nee, we don't want to draw any of those. Nee, absolutely. just so weird to, or let's say not weird, but it's just seldom to skip that. Triple block here. Then inflame into perfect strike. At least we don't find potion. At least closer and sucks. Yeah, it's not strike. No, no, we don't take wild strike. No worries. Did I say? Did somebody say potions? We can take two or three. Cool. Yeah, give me these. You can use one against the guardian if you're stupid. I don't know. To be honest. This is his elf. Okay. So wahrscheinlich. Onkel, okay. No potion, rupture, twin strike. Twin strike. Wait. Twin strike. Number one, strike. Number two, strike dummy. Strike. Twin. Strike dummy. Yeah. Number three, shuriken. Okay. Shuriken also buffs twin strike, and inflame also buffs twin strike. Perfect strike. Das ist schon twin strike here. Das ist schon twin strike here. Das machen wir schon. Das machen wir schon hier. Yeah. You're still not convinced. Okay. You should be. 15, 16, 31. Kaltes Potion for the win. Honestly, we don't need Kaltes Potion. I take it anyways. We don't need it, but we might save the one or the other life because of it. And if we save the one or the other life because of it, that also transmit into the next... that also transmit into the next act. The life loss we don't take transmit into the next act. I also have to tell you that... that it's not... though... I mean, we are very low in block, so if we... I definitely don't mind having an acceleration, here in this fight. Yeah, we are very low on block. Yeah, so, yeah. Okay. The Juggernaut is never. Reaper is very interesting. We have Shuriken and Inflame. Whereas Limit Break is completely not interesting because Shuriken scales over time and Inflame also later. Reaper also AoE. And Reaper also Finisher after we strike them down. Also after Front Load. And we currently have zero sustain. How many relics do we have? 1? 2? 3.5? 4.5. Average amount of relics. Cards. Normal. But maybe even good because these two are upgraded. Normal. But maybe even good because it's upgraded. Good. Normal. Good. Or normal. I don't know. Everything normal, but the synergies are just like what is like so sick. I mean, strike them usually hits 5, but we hit like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Which is like way, way, way better than usual. Same goes for all the attacks with the Iron Web, with this and this and this and that with Shuriken, and also also perfect strike with all those strikes, which are currently upgraded. So Pandora's box is not Mark of Pain or Slaver's Collar. Mark of Pain is painful indeed. So, yeah. And Slaver's Collar is better. Maybe because we want to farm elites because we are strong. And if you want to farm elites, we take the color. Mm. Yeah. And Mark of Pain is even garbage with the Abacus and such. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. What hallway fights should be easy? In Act 2. The night. Maybe we are in a different act. Maybe we have like a time loop. Maybe you're playing a different act than I do. Oh, 9-2 leads only. Oh, yeah, come. Oh, man, ey. Give me nicht den Trash, man. Ah, ja, das ist doch schon wieder so dumm, ey. Okay. Ja, was machen wir denn jetzt? Wing Boots, you say. Ja, okay, Wing Boots, ja, das, I can get behind that. Was ist das überhaupt für ein Layout? Ist es question mark in the fourth shop, or is it... Is it, also, probably not Burning Elite, because Burning Elite Act 2 is kind of weird. If you want to take a lot of question marks, because, ja, ja, you see, okay, ist klar, brauche ich jetzt nicht erklären, ne? Wegen dem Slaver Scholar, ja. So sind wir hier. Ja, the Burning Elite means less hallways. Ja. Only one shop and it's early. What about 3, 6, 9? Ja. 3, 6, 9. Maybe here or here. 12, 15, 18, 21. Ich meine, das ist ja schon 60%, 70%, 80% auf dem Shop. Ja. What, have to say, Burning Elite might be less scary than hallways with the extra energy. I think so too. Yeah, I think so too. So, and shop, we don't want to get ambushed. That's a path, right? Jeremiah agrees. And because he's, Jeremiah, the speedrunner, spots all the weaknesses with one blink of the eye, it has to be the right thing. Okay, so, but seriously, what do we do here? What do we do, guys? This is 42. And 42 is not 46. Scheiße, man. What do we do? This is. Oh, that's one of the easy hallway fights. I forgot. Okay, guys, you know what we do in this easy hallway fight. You tell me, because I mean, you're already used to it, right? The easy hallway. Yeah, also we can either take 17 or we use the potion to take 11 less. We take it. Yes. You suck up the damage and move on, not even kidding, right? 33 geht auf 18, double strike kills that. Yeah, there are some other iterations, but probably... A Reaper with Honk lead up. Let's see whether that will actually happen. Yeah, that currently doesn't look like it, but... But I hear you. I'm definitely on the same game plan. Yeah, on 3 energy is a little bit crippled, you know. Yeah, a little bit crippled here on 3 energy. Still possible. If I do this, it's not possible any longer. No, actually it is. Ne? Halt mal. 16? Okay, do we even want to do that? Actually, I want to... Tuck, tuck. Tuck, probably. It's better. We don't even want to draw. What is the benefit of drawing? Not really, right? We do not want to draw, no? At least from what I can see here. I don't know. Benefit is Reaper. No, Reaper would have not been good. You want to draw the Reaper exactly how we draw it now. What the heck, man? Did you see that? 12 for the Reaper. Whoa. Ja, man, geil. Das war richtiges geiles Setup. Ja, blinky, blinky, man. Ja, und sonst Bullshit. Ja, sonst halt irgendwie 4 Leben, ja. Ja, Cry 4 Leben, ja. Okay, nicht Warcry, also Cry, Tears, ja. Okay, skip. Skip this crap. So, 212 into the shop. We could go 212 into the shop, then we definitely get ambushed. I can see it from here. We will get ambushed. We got ambushed. We got ambushed. On the question mark. I meant the shop ambush. Different ambush. Ja, Mann. Different ambush. Scheiße, was machen wir jetzt? Was machen wir jetzt? Oh, this... Hey, the hallway is not a problem, guys. Please, what do we do now? Because the hallways are not a problem, right? Yeah, all good, right? It's an easy hallway. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hey, immer dieser... Okay. Bash ist besser als Perfect Strike because of Reaper later, ja? Dann mache ich schon wieder Defend nur, ja? Defend Cry. Sonst, 66... Ja, klar, ja. Sure. I love these easy hallways. Oh, I love these easy hallways. So good. Hm. Ja, scheiße. Schon wieder scheiße gezogen, okay. Passt schon jetzt. Zack, zack. Zack, zack. Ah, ja. Ah, ja. Ja, sehr gut, sehr gut. How much is that? 19. Dann haben wir hier 13 und 13. 26 plus 19. 46, 45. Ja, okay, das ist nicht gut. Honglid is carrying so hard. Boom! Honglid! Boom! Boom! 14, 14, Mann. Das carried uns hier through. Ja, und das Honglid ist ja auch nie so gespielt, aber... Pommel Strike, I have to ask. With the Inflame, we are not getting anywhere, right? The Inflame doesn't get us anywhere. So... I Pommel Strike this, I try to draw block. And then I hope that we Reaper it. Yeah. Like this, ne? Into Iron Wave. Ja, yeah, into Iron Wave and into block, ne? Into both. Oder ist das schon zu viel eigentlich? 4? Ne, Abacus! Abacus! And Frail also went away. Hey, maybe... Abacus also just played, just saying, ja. Yeah? Hey, du kleines Mistviech. 7, 17. And now we need to evaluate whether we will be able to 4, also whether Reaper is more than 4, basically. Yeah. And if that is the case, we still need to draw it. Okay, never mind. Okay, so, Alexi, yeah, really garbage potion. Burning Pact on 3 energy potential, complete crap. Also Burning Pact on strikes, complete garbage. Body Slam, complete trash. Sentinel Attack is upgraded. And eventually exhausts. With the elixir. Okay, it's upgraded block. Beggars cannot be choosers. Yeah! Get gold. Perfect. It's okay. I take 200 gold. It's okay with me. I always take 200 gold. What is that? Is it gold? Lose 11. Jo, das ist so super. So perfekt. Wäre richtig scheiße. Okay. Ja, oh, also, we always have deviation options into shop if you want that. Ja, okay, guys, we are already at 40. Just saying, ja. Also, currently we are at 40. Ist eigentlich schon ziemlich scheiße. Ja. Ja, die, ja. Shopper question, mag ich say. Ja, ich meine, I don't know. Also, the fires can heal us. It's not like that, right? So, if we go here, it's okay. Then we go here. I mean, we cannot always suffer like every fight, right? Can we? Oh, okay. Shop or question mark. That's what you say. Yeah, we also got the garbage question marks out of the way, kind of, right? No, we didn't. It doesn't matter. But the question marks are less likely to be combat. So, it's actually... what was that? Yeah, we have blocked now. Sentinel plus, hey, can exhaust it for 3 energy if he, you know. Fortunately, hallways are so easy because we have upgraded, because Strike Tummy carries so hard, right? So, shop forces early burning elite. That would be fine. I just don't want to get ambushed by a shop, you know. And currently we have boss 3-6. So if we would do that, then we go burning elite. Then we have 9, 12, 15, 18. 9, 12... 15, 18. So in 50% of the cases, you just get ambushed ugly. Seriously, it's bad. You get ambushed, a shop, it gives you nothing. It's bad. Like, really bad. Yeah. I would go to the question mark and then decide, right? Yeah, I mean, there are also easier hallways and yeah, schon, oder? Ja. Ah. Ooh. That will probably cost of our memory potion and that we cannot spend our energy in this hand is can be fatal. This is a potion fight? Ja, ja, klar. We do not even get the strength. Wow. And we do not have we do not have any AoE, right? How much is Reaper? Reaper is best AoE, right? Really bad draws. Yeah, but I'm correct if I want to play the Reaper with the potion with the inflame, right? That has to be the call. This free energy? No, hallways are easy, guys. Don't worry, hallways are easy. Okay, so I can memory the Reaper later, and I should do so, right? Yeah, I think so. That we get this is 10, this is 33. Not potion on Perfect Strike. I don't know, Perfect Strike is 33. How much is Reaper? Reaper is 21, yeah. 21, but also 21 life. No. So, nee. I would Perfect Strike and Iron Wave. Maybe we also get a better Reaper, I don't know. But we maybe do the Perfect Strike, but currently we cannot say, you know. Perfect Strike is bringing this to 18. Wieso machen wir das doch? Müssen wir das so machen? Ist doch auch nicht irgendwie. Also, it's not interpretation, right? This is just what will happen. And 18, and if we do this, it goes to 11. So, Reaper cannot kill this. So, we should do the Iron Wave on this on 18. Then the idea is that this is 7. And meaning 11 and 11. And 11, 11, strike Inflame. So, Inflame strikes or Reaper kills at all. Yeah? Ne? Ne? Just what happens here. So questions about this anger there. What possibly one extra strength? Yeah, for me it's rather about whether we hit the anger or not. But I don't think I want to leave this to chance. No. And it was also pretty good not to leave that to chance. Okay. So, yeah. Liquid memories need to be pulled on the Reaper. Okay. Reapered myself to death. Verschluckt. Okay. Only 15 instead of 21. Yep. That is correct. But at least you didn't die, ne? Okay, cool. Emulate. Ach, das stimmt doch auch gar nicht unbedingt, oder? Weil der Pommel Strike. Do you want to pull it first or what? Yeah, if you want to pull it first. Ja, minus 5, minus 6 probably. Emulate. Ja, Emulate AOE, ja, ja. C-Rare, Pick-Rare, ja, nehme ich. Ich nehm's. Okay, Emulate is also good against this. But not, also this is better, ne? Okay, so question mark, do we want to use a potion? I think not being confused is, how is it? Pretty good, ne? Also, if you find a potion. Also, How much will an artifact potion help us?
Now!
Was? Terrible event, was? Also? Also, my question marks are hallways. Yeah, but hallways are easy. Fortunately, hallways are so easy. We cannot even Reaper. I would probably do the Reaper later. So let's do this. This. Yeah. And kill. Whoa. Kill this Neko. I don't want to take too much damage, ne?
Oh, money! Good!
This is, I don't know, how many strikes do we play? Also, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that would be strike number 9. Is that correct? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, number 9. 9 multiplied 2 is 18, plus 6 is 24, plus strike dummy is 27, plus the strike we already have is 30. So that's kind of a 30 damage perfect strike we could take if you want that. Plan is Burning Elite, by the way. Because Burning Elite skips freaking hallway. I don't want to see any more hallways. I also have to say, if you upgrade Emulate, that's of course great. And if you get the Burning Elite out of the way, it's also great. Let's take this. No, like, seriously? I don't think it's very good. You think 2 energy, 30 damage is what we want? With a Shuriken. Nee. Aber garantiert nicht. Überhaupt nicht. Überhaupt nicht. Also. Aber das!
Double Upgrade! Pum, pum, pum,
pum, pum. Double Upgrade! Now we are talking! Komm jetzt! I don't want to complain anything, but was ist das? I summoned
these spirits.
Oh, hey, this freaking Hornglied, man. Hey, der Hornglied, das rockt das freaking Haus, man. Das Hornglied, das ist so ein... Ey, das Hornglied doch... Ey, das ist so steil, Mann. Das geht so steil, das Hornglied. Das geht... Ey, das ist so krass. Das geht so steil. Das ist ja der Wahnsinn. Das gibt's ja gar nicht.
Oh, perfect block next turn, Mann.
Ey. Was? Haben wir Block oder do we even play Block? And you wanted to pick the perfect strike.
Ah, we drew all the Block in the turn one, right? Oh ja, das war ja richtig geil. Das war mal wieder richtig gut.
Ah ja, klar. Inflame, bam bam, and then we get like the dude, right? Ja, this soak us back to a lot of HP or whatever. Ja. Also, na gut. So, jetzt shuffle. Jetzt shuffle und jetzt gibt's den richtigen Reaper. We are the freaking Reapers now.
Whoosh!
Give him the rest of your life. Molten Egg. Perfect Strike.
Yo-ho-ho! What?
Yeah, what is better than a non-upgraded Perfect Strike? Guys, what is better than a non-upgraded Perfect Strike?
An upgraded Perfect Strike!
Okay. There's another fire. And fire is better than hallway. At least that's what we're kind of said. I don't know. Is that true? What do we even have for an upgrade? Nothing really. Yeah. Trash. How is this hallway? Abacus is neutral. Shuriken is neutral. Hornglied is very good for the advanced hallway. Strike dummy is good, of course. Slaver's Collar is not good, of course. Molten Egg is good for the hallway. Yeah. That we have potion drop high is good for the hallway. Early key, nee. Emulate is very good for the hallway potential. We never get garbaged because of the upgrade emulate. That's really good. Upgrade Iron Wave is good. Reaper can be also very good. Depends on the fight, right? So, we also receive Burning Blood, so I don't know. Can't smoke forever. Yeah, but if we know that we by turn 3 kill them, we have Honklit, so... also hallways are easy, yeah. What we are getting, going into Chosen plus 1 and Avocado plus 1. Chosen plus 1 is completely easy, right? I mean, seriously. We are built out of attacks. Our deck is built out of attacks, and Perfect Strikes are dealing insane. Avocado plus 1 is a little bit annoying. But, and what are these? Do we have something about these? Hey, I wish I would have not wasted 5 life. Okay, so... if you go here and we end up with 30 and we still have a potion, we go here. Yeah, ich glaub schon. Yeah, here we have the Chosen, indeed. Early in Flame is good. For sure. And now we can reap. Or we can block and attack one. Reap is 10. Block is 5, but we still have the Reaper for later. You would play Reaper later. It's gonna be very hard to reiterate. I also would think so. I also want to play the 10. Yeah. I also don't see it. I mean, this hallway is schon... Now we get vulnerable, what? Hey. Ist echt nicht so einfach, man. Ich meine, das war auch klar, dass es nicht so einfach sein würde, aber... Hey. Das ist schon fucking tough, everything, yeah? The bird is dead. I said this one was easy. Yeah. I mean, I thought it will be a little bit easier than it actually is, but I think it's easy, yeah? I think this should die next turn. This should also buff at some point. I think this is mandatory here, by the way. Yeah. I think attacking the Chosen now to not take, like, infinite amount of damage is important. Because we take 80 now, and this is, like, why I said it's easy, right? I mean, we have kill now. And we also had kill in, like, basically nearly all iterations. So, I'm not surprised, you know, that we can kill here. So we effectively healed from the fight, right? That's why I said it will probably be easy. I mean, we healed from the fight where we did not use a potion, right? So that's pretty cool. Ugh, Body Slam, man. Body Slam is so good with the Honklit, but it's so bad with the strike. I mean, it's so bad with perforated strikes. It's so bad with no blocks in the deck, honestly. Yeah, I mean... True Grid with Sentinel. Ja, aber not. Also, es ist non-upgraded True Grid, man. Also, das können wir nicht machen. Nee, also, Sentinel is also not good if you True Grid it. Sentinel is actually good if you corrupt it. Yeah. It's good with Shuriken, bad with the rest. But it's green. What is green? The Body Slam, yeah. Yeah, and it's also good with the Shuriken. I think I actually take it. It's good with the Honklit, it's good with Shuriken. It's good for late game. We will find stuff which will block. It's upgraded. It's okay, yeah. It might play late game. Yeah, just take it. Yeah. It's okay. I mean, in the worst case... What's the worst case, right? I mean, if we in 5 damage on average, probably already from the Honklit. And then much more if we block in and stuff like this. Good with Iron Wave, of course. I think it's okay. Yeah. Also in hallways, like where we are just like completely crippled. Yeah. Muss man auch mal sagen. Wow, give me the shop, man. Oh, das ist ja richtig gute. Das ist ja eine richtig gute Kiste. Das ist ja eine richtig gute Kiste. Ey, dieses Ding hier, der Molten Egg. Also ich mach das. I trade the Molten Egg away. The Molten Egg cannot be good for us any longer. Ja, ja. And the rare cards are so much better. Not Barricade, but yeah, you know, the goodies like the Reaper, the Demon Form with Reaper. We don't need any more attacks, but we need like Imperviouses. We need like Corruption. And keep in mind, it trades the commons against rare cards, right? So, yeah. Okay. Mann! Das gibt's doch nicht! Ich meine, I'm not asking for a lot, guys. But, hey! Ich meine... Do I even do that, or do I Reaper that away? Maybe, what, we leave it with no damage taken? You mean if this, yeah, probably. Okay, I try to draw the Reaper next turn, okay? Try to draw Reaper next turn. Yeah, if you don't want to take damage, we better... Also 37. Okay, we have two options here. We can either take the two and kill, but then we need to draw something. 37, right? And these are kill. Hourglass kills. Yeah, yeah, but we currently take two. So, 34. Nah, yeah, you need to kill. Kills anyways. Yeah, but you take two. Hello. Taking two in your face. Minus two life. But yeah, we do that because I cannot assure that this guy is dead, you know. There are draws which don't, you know. So we need to do that. So, ja, das und dann halt Reaper halt, ne? So, Reaper. Okay, gib mir das freaking Life, Mann. Hey, haben wir schon wieder keinen Potion bekommen? Haben wir schon wieder keinen Potion bekommen? Wie hoch ist das? Wie hoch ist das bitte? Is our Potion Drop like 80% or is it 120%? I don't know. Was ist das? Was ist denn das? Warum sind die Question Marks so scheiße? Is this no hallway? If I would have known that, I would have taken the other relic. If I know that we are only, that we are like booked the hallway fights. But I wasn't aware. Was there some sign? Like booking hallway fights today? Discount 50% or what? Like what's going on in this fire, man? Willst du mich eigentlich verarschen? Was ist hier los? Was ist hier los? I don't get it. So, what do we take, pick here? Seeing red rose. Single is okay, oder? Seems nice, gell? Ja. Ja. And there is still a question mark which can like elevate everything what we saw. We saw all the bad question marks now. All. The bad question marks. Literally every bad question mark we saw, right? I assure this thing red is correct, by the way. Not so sold on that. Aber wahrscheinlich schon. With all the two energy, with all the card draw. In hallways anyways, in elite fights not so much, no? But you're saying... Yeah, okay. This can only be good, so... Right. Ich nehm's trotzdem, because then we have at least a good remove, right? The smiling mask, nein. Hey, nein! Was ist der Boss? Was ist der Boss? Night. Oh my god. Oh my god. Are we one off lethal or was? Was ist das? Wie viel? 36? Was ist minus 50 Gold? Wieso minus 50 Gold? Ach so! Minus 50 Gold, ja, ja. Okay. What? I think we are dead. What do you mean, dead? Was meinst du mit dead? Where is dead? Wo? Was labert? Willst du wieder gelabert? Ja, okay. Ist wieder Laberzeit. Habe ich irgendein Schild? So, hier, Laberzeit. Nee, richtig. Okay. Two Fatties. Ja, machen wir fertig. Ja, dead. Ja, nee, nee, just ignore that. I mean, dead. Ja. Also, wieder ein bisschen Gluck-Gluck, ein bisschen tief ins Glas geschaut, ne? Champagne, ja. Champagne for everybody. Okay, especially for you. Okay, so, Anger Body Slam. Ja, machen wir so, oder? So, nächste Runde. Okay. You don't see how we kill the boss. Yeah, so that... Yeah, okay. Also. Also. There's Sentinel. Immolate and Twin Strike. That's pretty much what we do. We unfortunately take some damage here. Exhaust. Yeah, let's exhaust our only block in the hand. Yeah, that input could have come from the other guy. But yeah, whatever. Yeah, no, let's exhaust the only. Hey, Jungs, komm bitte. Hey, nein, it's comments. Hey, okay. Okay, guys. Ey, ist halt echt so, weißt du, so. Nee, klar, ja, logisch. Nee, warum nicht, ja? Nee, klar, machen wir. Machen wir. Okay, yes, das sehe ich. Somebody higher. It's like, this is a some competition. Do I have, like, am I in an economy or something? And I have some, like, competitor who's tried to sabotage me by, like, sending me all the trolls or something. Is he paying you, guys? Is my competitor paying you? Yeah. Like, he needs to pay you big money. Because you're very qualified. They are trolls and trolls. They are trolls and qualified trolls, yeah? Right? And this freaking elaboration, that's sick, man. I don't know. Like, if he pays you less than 100 per hour, you should really complain. Because you're freaking qualified, man. You're really qualified. Yeah? And you're definitely more qualified than the girls on OnlyFans. And they are taking 100 an hour, right? So you have to be able to definitely earn more. 100%. So, complain. If you do not earn 100 an hour, complain. Okay, what's up? Bash and Privilege Strike. How is that? I see 14, 24 or 1 strength. I definitely want to do the bash. I would also love to proceed the cards because maybe seeing red and seeing red. I mean, honestly, the next hand is also a little bit weird. Is it? I don't know. This is 55, 65, 66, leaving her on 45. 45 strikes are 15 each. We draw 3 strikes, we kill. We do not draw 3 strikes, we are in risk of ruin. We learned that she is about to attack 33% of the time, if I remember right. Plus 1 heal will heal more with Reaper. I'm rather currently concerned about our risk of ruin. I wonder whether if we do Pommel Strike, if we get deeper, we also nee, it's 34%. So, lass mal überlegen. So, if this is 21 and this is 15, then that would be 36, 46, 47. Bringing this to 61. 47, 50. Bring it to 61. 58, right? So, now we bring it to 58. Now, if that happens... If you draw the seeing red, we also receive perfect strike. So that's pretty sick. Now, if you do not receive the seeing red, I mean, we still only take 33, I mean, in the worst case, right? So, nee, ich glaube schon. Ich glaube schon Bash Pommel Strike hier. Ich glaube schon Bash Pommel Strike. I mean, if she's on 60, we can still kill her with the 60? 61? Sorry. 15, 21, 36, 36, 47, 50, 61. 61, and we also receive one strength. So this is 11, 16, 16 each. 14, 21. Also Inflame and Triple Strike also kills. Ja, ich meine, es ist einfach korrekt, oder? Es ist einfach korrekt, das so zu spielen. Okay, that wasn't necessarily it. Does she really attack us? Hey, nein. Mist, Mann. Scheiße. Hey, jetzt nehmen wir so viel Damage, jetzt verlieren wir ein Upgrade. Hey. Das ist schon tilting. Oder sind wir schon tot? Ach, scheiße, sind wir tot? Sind wir tot, oder was? Ach, scheiße. Ja, klar. Rice ist, ach, ich weiß nicht, ob Rice oder ich meine, scheiße. What do you mean the time? Ja, 1.2. Aber jetzt müssen wir noch überlegen. Die müssen wir jetzt nicht timen, weil wir haben jetzt Zeit. Wir haben 5 Minutes. Hey, nein. Sind wir jetzt genau tot, oder was? Hey, wir sind noch nicht genau tot, scheiße. Ich am feeling really bad hier, currently. Das ist richtig schlecht hier gerade. What were we supposed to play perfect strike? Yeah, did you not listen? Ja, ich meine, ich muss hier mal aufräumen. Ich muss hier mal ein bisschen aufräumen. Also so, ja, ich räume hier ein bisschen auf. Okay, so, it's not that we didn't think about this, yeah.
Scheiße, Mann.
Ich schreib's mal auf. Das ist schon. Nee, es gehört dazu. Es gehört dazu. What Jeremiah says, I played well. Naja, no, it's true that I lost 5 HP in here. It's true. Yeah. We had this fight and I didn't Reaper for 5/6 HP more. And that was actually what punished here. Yeah. I mean, 6 to have 5 HP more or not is sometimes the difference between winning a run or losing a run. In this case, we can do this. We take 38, bringing us to currently minus 2. With the 5 life, we had plus 3. We rest here. We will play it out anyways. But I'm just saying, I mean, it's not too bad, you know. I mean, we are playing quicker runs here. So I assume that the win rate will be lower. Yeah, that's... It comes with the nature. And I can also not say that I would have always respected it even with time. So, 11-3, right? And we had 1.2 hours. 1.2. So, the 27 go to 28. And the 0.2 go to 0.8, yeah. So, we have 14 runs. Yeah, it happens. Right. So, potion. Naja, we can of course say, like, we can of course now make a thesis why this all happened. And sure, I mean, obviously we were unlucky. Obviously we found only fights here, only fights here, only fights here, only fights everywhere. The question marks were all completely unpleasant to us. The ones which were not complete trash garbage fights gave us trash. This and this being negative. We got the golden idol, which is like the best event ever, besides all the fights, and also didn't find a shop. No, of course, right? In order for that everything to happen, like having 400 gold and such. On top of that, we didn't find any potion until 80%. Sure, yeah. And we would have probably still been able to do it. That's my point, you know. We would have probably still been able to do it. I just fast forward this, yeah? Like, this is probably not a... Also, this hindsight play, of course, yeah? I mean, we know that we will find Immolate, so I just, you know. I just troll, like, whatever, yeah? So, kind of fast-forwarding this. Okay, but now we are also weakened still. Yeah, whatever. Doesn't matter. So, I should start on only fights. Yeah, I should probably start on only fights. Okay. So, was haben wir denn? Haben wir jetzt echt... Ich meine das an... Ja, perfect. Ach, keine Ahnung. Scheiße, Mann. Mann! Und der Perfect Strike, dann müssen wir doch auch... If we play Perfect Strike in the one spot, we also don't have. I mean, where's the insurance? I mean, okay, if he draws Seeing Red. I mean, also the Seeing Red pick, honestly. I mean, I don't know. I mean, there was something, yala yala, yada yada. I don't even, okay, what's this mit Seeing Red? Huh? Was ist denn überhaupt mit dem Seeing Red? Ist es überhaupt so geil oder was? Ich weiß es überhaupt nicht. Ja, vielleicht ist okay. Ah, ich meine, das war wie auch voll vom Rife und so, aber ich weiß es nicht. Keine Ahnung. Ja, keine Ahnung. Ist nicht unbedingt, weiß ich nicht. Ist very borderline. Ist very borderline. Und dann, was war noch? I mean, we analyzed this, honestly. We analyzed it with the perfect strike, right? And we said we need to draw 3 strikes, right? 3 strikes were mandatory. We would have gotten him to 45, correct? The Gremlin Leader. Yeah, 45 he had. And then we need to draw 3 attacks. And for the cases where we do not draw the 3 attacks, we are getting trashed. Oder wie? Ist doch so, oder? 3 attacks we needed to draw. And in the one case, I have 2 cards on the Seeing Red. And I also only, by the way, drew 2 attacks in this card hand. Oh! Did I not manipulate it so that 3 attacks are enough? No, wait, what? 2 attacks are enough? Nee. Was? 15. 45? Keine Ahnung. 10? 15? Yeah, and with the inner fire, it would be 13 to 19. 2 times 19, 38. And 42 she is. Or 39 or 42. But it's exactly not the threshold. If you go inner fire and have double strike, it's exactly 38, and she's on 39 or on 42. Yeah, it was 42 damage. Yeah, that sucks. Yeah, I mean, that's exactly, we are exactly short then. Yeah. Yeah, it just like doesn't even hit the break-even point. It doesn't make any sense. Yeah, feet is marginal, whatever. Marginal how? Yeah, feet is marginal because... feet is marginal because... Because we never have ability to set it up, basically. But, yeah. Maybe fine. So, because it's late. What? No, because we cannot set it up. What was the other option? I forgot. So, here's a pretty interesting spot where we usually do not focus fire the knight. But here it's indeed kind of interesting. Because we might get him down before he gives metallicize too much. Apparently not. Whatever. But yeah, maybe. Who knows? Yeah, he already got to metallicize 14. Der Schalunke. Der freaking Halunke, Mann. Warum macht er das? Freaking Halunke, Mann. Habt ihr es gesehen? Der hat einfach dreimal gebufft auf metallicize, Mann. Das muss er nicht machen. Aber er hat's gemacht. Okay. Was sind das eigentlich jetzt? Nicht so gut, ne? Freaking Halunke. Man. Bash, bash is the open. I wonder whether we are able to tank a big hit. But this will double down on the vulnerable, so not. We should open next turn. We should open next turn. Yeah. That's right. Okay, so yeah, with bash. Man, if he could only have a solution against the knight, because currently we are getting completely farmed from the knight. Yeah, we probably just like die against the knight automatically. I'm really, really freaking afraid. What do you say? It's already what? We feed on the knight? No, really? No, I thought we are dead against the knight. No, that doesn't make sense to me. Because I thought we are dead against... Where did it go? We are dead, right? That's why we don't see him. Where did he go? I don't know. Where did it actually go? Yeah, we don't have the answer for the knight. Huh? The fight is already over. We feed on him. Huh. We fed on him. Okay, what kind... Now we can chill. What kind do we... What do we pick, guys? Yeah, by the way, I'm also in peace with the place because kind of, I mean, there was one situation also with the Fat Gremlin, but we definitely didn't want to take the 5, that was clear. And then dealing a little bit more damage on the Gremlin in case our draw is complete crap was also fine. I'm also thinking about the Reaper where I like skip the 5 or 6 life or maybe 5 life. I think I'm in line with that because, yes, I could have done that, but I don't know. Like, natural behavior is to draw first and then see. In our case, of course, we know that nothing changed, but that's pattern play. And I think with this hour requirement, we are already behind time currently. I also do not want... I mean, okay. I didn't deviate from the pattern play. It was not a dominated misplay. It was only 5 HP in case, you know. And we were also relatively fine unless the entire act garbages, trashes us. And also, it's a with the Reaper, it's kind of a special case because, yes, you can Reaper first, but usually it's weird. So, yes, you can Reaper first, but hey, I mean, it's not a standard situation. Reaper strength overkill is not a standard situation, right? So, I don't know. I think I am in peace with this. I am in peace with this. Okay. Unless there's some color floating in the freaking universe, then I'm not okay with it. But as long as the color doesn't float in the universe, I'm fine with it. Okay. Speaking of color. Speaking of choker. This Wraith has to go. I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm trying to make this Wraith disappear. Okay, why did I just do that? Ah, nonsense. Ist egal. Also feed, ja, feed, ja doch, eigentlich schon. Schon gut. We want to feed. Ja, ja. We want to feed. And I'm definitely willing to lose 4 life for the feed. Feeds are important. Specifically because. I mean, they are not that important, but they are not that much life important. Flame Barrier kommt nämlich auf jeden Fall. Ja, 512. Yeah, right, that's right, man. Get lost. Go somewhere else. I don't want to see you. Not even kidding. There's freaking fraudster, man. That's a freaking fraudster. Not under my watch. Not under my watch. Secret technique is definitely... That's good. Swift strike? Yeah. Oh, it's actually not good because we double... it's probably fine. I mean, we have the dude, but blind is better. The swift strike. That's right. The swift strike, guys. Sure. The violence is bad because of the choker, I think. Very bad because of the choker, right? So what did you say? The rice has to go. Yeah, the rice has to freaking go. I can take the boots of the flying pigs if you want. Why not innate? Yeah, no, innate is super... a curse innated is always like... wie viel powers? Agility matters. What? Here. For what? I don't pay it. Do I have a rich uncle here? Nee. Time to fly around. You're joking, right? At least I hope you are. Time to fly around. Guys, seriously. I mean... Like, no? Mobility is key. Aha. Wo sind eigentlich die ganzen Leads? Was ist das jetzt? Ja, in Flame is impossible to lose, because we have pellets. Das ist ja, boy. Das ist ja frech, oder? Das war ja einfach frech. Okay, jetzt reicht's. Jetzt gibt's den Potion auf die Initial. Okay, ja, get weakened, my friend. Ist okay, 48, ja. 48 oder 10 Block, ne? No time for games, it's also one strength. Ha! Is that some like hidden somewhere? I'm telling you, the hidden camera is somewhere. I'm telling you. I just watched like somewhere, and then there's a freaking hidden camera. Yeah. Wait. Feed, it's gone, but the Reaper is not gone yet. I can block this in for the Reaper. If I'm stupid, right? Yeah, if I'm stupid, okay. Cool. Turnip, ja, super. Ja, man. Wieder mal, okay. Okay, how are we doing actually? How are we doing, guys? Normal, but not bad for us. Really not bad. That's actually positive for us in our deck, right? In our deck, Horncleat is good. Strike Dummy is surprisingly good with our like 10 strikes in our deck. It's okay. It fell off. Slayer Scholar is okay. Maglia is okay. Prison. Where are the freaking prisons? Where are the freaking presents? That came from a boss. Where are the freaking presents? This came from an event. I literally just realized that we got cheated. It's empty. The freaking present is empty. What a realization. Yeah, of course. Well, what is that? The master is complete crap. Unceasing is garbage. Velvet is also not the highest of the feelings. Orange patterns. The shop was trash. Turnip is garbage. Jetzt verarsch mich nicht. How's our deck? No removes yet. Okay, at least we got Flame Barrier Plus, but it's not even that great because we want to deal our damage in attacks. We got an Impervious though, that's good. That's literally the only good thing we have going here currently, right? Incense Burn! We would have gotten an Incense Burn. Oh man, now I'm really sad. I love Incense Burn so much. I should have not taken a look at this Incense Burn, guys. Now I'm feeling just bad. The Incense Burn probably carries us to victory, man. Not even kidding. Where are we at? Yeah, I think I'm choked. And this time I'm clever. This time I'm clever. I know one card will come. Hey guys, ich meine, irgendwie, maybe that shouldn't be. Maybe the run just shouldn't be, you know? I mean, I'm getting trolled left and right in this run. I mean, this is, I really wonder. I think I didn't have, I mean, if I literally go into myself and think about how many runs I got trolled like this, I'm not so sure. I'm really not so sure. I'm very certain I'm getting trolled above average in this run. Oh, Mummery, yes! Yes! I mean, okay, yeah, but I mean, to be fair, the Incense Burn is really good. Yeah. That has to be said. I mean, the Incense Burn is delicious. Really, like, super. Yeah. Okay, Yeah. Wait, we have to play this anyways, right? And then. Wo ist es gerade der Joker? Hier, ja. Okay. So oder was? So oder wie? Ja, schon wahrscheinlich, ja. Ja, we only had fights as well. It was pretty sad, like what we, like the density of fights were pretty. What order? Did I mistake some order? Was habe ich falsch gemacht? Irgendwas. Did I mess up something? Wo ist denn eigentlich der Dude, der Emulate? Gibt's denn noch heute? Oder steht er auch auf dem. Ah, the one strength. Yeah, schon. But I think it, I mean, we don't need to be too picky here. Yeah, feed is also not happening ever, so never mind that. Nee, aber eigentlich ganz gut, oder? Also eigentlich läuft's ganz gut. Hm? Also, all things considered. Ja, eigentlich läuft's ganz gut. Uppercut oder Clothesline? Schon, oder Uppercut nehme ich schon, oder? Naja. Ach, vielleicht auch nicht. Ich weiß nicht. But would you take Uppercut? What Wallabies says, Act 2 was comically unlucky. Three monster from the question marks, and after we did pick the slaver's color, then with being two of them 10% monster fights, damage from the roulette. Yeah, we got the roulette. We got damage from the roulette. You forgot the golden idol. You forgot the golden idol. Literally no blocking cards, no shop. Ah, the decay. Yeah. We also got the innate curse with a mask, smiling, by the way. Okay, was meinst du? Was geht ab? Was wollen wir jetzt mit dem Ding hier? So many rares! Where are the rares, man? Okay, what about the uppercut? mit dem Joker oder was? Ich weiß es nicht, ich weiß nicht mit dem Uppercut. Du meinst mit dem Fires? Ah, da gibt's keine Fire. Ja, okay, komm, egal. Elite oder sollen wir mal hier so ein Feuer nehmen? Irgendwie we are dying currently. I don't know. We have a lot of gold. Yeah. You just went past Bludgeon. Ja klar, weil Bludgeon scheiße ist. Why would I ever pick Bludgeon? Was for some reason? Nö. Also super schlecht für uns. Was ist denn jetzt hier mit dem Elite hier? Easy, ja? Yeah? Aber hier, life total is not very high. okay. Yeah, we got the incense burn aligned. Nein, we also have Reaper, we should definitely take the fight. Um, 45. Better draw the Let's blind him. It's not bad. We are on it, guys. Do not worry. I would have drawn an... Oh, wait. I can actually... Ah, oh, no. It's too late. Okay, that's pretty good. We actually only take 15. That's actually pretty cool. Oh. Yeah, that's surprisingly little. Like, in comparison to what we usually take. Oh. It's absolutely legit. Like that. Oh. Mummified hand. That was the key. That is the freaking key. Yep. This is too freaking OP here. That is just too freaking OP. We can't even rest at the fire. Nee, ich hab das Upgrade genommen, leider. Ja, schade. Next time. Okay. It's okay. We feed on this guy and that's pretty cool. Love that. So... Yeah, I'm very good setting up these feats. Already succeeded to set up like 3 feats, maybe. Okay, we are wrecking this guy. I can tell you so much. He just get 1 strength every turn. Ist gar nicht so schlecht, gell? Gar nicht so schlecht. Ha! Emulate for draws. Nee, I don't think we need those draws. I think we are very, very good how we are. I mean, just look at the damage inflictions. Like so much damage. Oh wait, da habe ich jetzt nicht. Hätte ich das andere spielen können, ja, war besser. Oh mein Gott. We are getting wrecked. Aha. Vielleicht nicht. Vielleicht reicht's. Nee. Okay, Joker, okay, kein Problem. Ja, das hätten wir sicher auch besser gekonnt. Sollen wir das mal so mal einmal noch? Einmal noch? One more time. I'm pretty sure I misplayed that fight. One more time. Just to see. That's already like borderline. I don't even want to replay that now. Ah, last one. Einer geht noch, einer geht noch. One more, one more, one more. One more is possible. Okay. So. Last life. We have three lives. We're like normal. Normalus now. We have three lives like normalus. Normal people. Ah, ja, genau, das war der Enger. And we even play like with omniscience, with cognition. We have like super cognition as well, you know. Hey. Really got everything going here. So, was war das? Hier habe ich gemisplayed, gell? Genau, hier habe ich den Body Slam gespielt. Ja, so dumm. I could have just played this. Okay, so. And here, did I min-max or what? Is it even min-max Passion Reaper? Is it min-max or not? Wahrscheinlich, oder? Ah, ich weiß gar nicht. Nee, Strike Defense is probably more, oder was? Also Reaper is 15, is 30 Delta. Oder ist das eben? Ja, genau. 30 Delta, this is 22 and 5. Wollt sind wir trotzdem tot, oder was? Soll ich dann hier Perfected Striken? Mit den Elixir, oder was? Nee, I could exhaust in the Perfected Strike. But, you're saying that's not enough, oder was? 22 ist dann 29. I mean, no waste potion. No waste potion. Ne? What I wasted is zero energy attack. What do you mean, zero energy attack? Was ist das eigentlich? Also das ist 30, das ist 30. Dann sind wir auch am Leben. Ne? Ja, okay, machen wir mal so. Was ist das? Ah, impervious or perfect strike guaranteed. So we do not even need hindsight. No hindsight here. We are not hindsight players. Ha! Ah. For a split second I thought we could actually eventually feed. I mean, it is true we can feed. It's just that, you know. Yeah, okay. Ich weiß auch nicht. This run was a little bit, I mean, ich weiß auch nicht. Also, der Incense Burn ist echt gut. The Incense Burn is really good. So, no, seriously. I mean, it's true. The instance burn is really phenomenal. We are 100% dead on the boss anyways. Oh! Peter with the hot takes. He predicts a 100% death. Let's prove him wrong. Also hopefully. Now I'm very motivated again. Suddenly very motivated again. He didn't say which boss. Ja, jetzt gucken wir mal. Jetzt gucken wir mal, wie das aussieht. Hey, these freaking cheaters have artifact. Freaking cheaters. Cheaters and not friendly gameplay. Freaking cheaters these are. No freaking honor in their bones. No freaking honor, I'm telling you. If they would be honorable shapes. Was ist denn das? Nein, ich kann das gar nicht spielen! Hey, ich hab mich schon gewundert. Okay. I mean, that secret technique war schon a good play. Ich glaube schon. I honestly believe that that was a good play with the secret technique. Yeah? It's just that... It just didn't work out. Oh, I wasted a little bit of damage here. A little bit. Das will schon okay sein. Maybe because we don't actually have skills. Yeah, yeah. But what do you say about that? Even in a run like this, I just get the Donu achievement anyways. Is that the end of the line? Ah, it's the end of the line, guys. Apparently we were dead against the boss anyways. Against the Time Eater we would have also suffered, for sure. Straight up. Guaranteed. Against a bird? Probably as well. Just unlucky, guys, just unlucky. I blame it on the bad luck. Truth to be told, I should have not upgraded on the fire. Then we could have had a rest for 25. But we would have probably lost the 25 on the way because I didn't do the upgrade. No. I think overall... I mean, you tell me. I don't know. Did you see some kind of major decision point? Yeah, yeah. The Slaver's Collar or the wounds. if he knew that we would face 7 hallways. But yeah. I think the bloodier, the golden idol, we could have taken the curse. I think the curse would have been insanely bad for us. So I don't see that. There was a wraith. We can skip the relic for the wraith. But I do not see that because we are benefiting so much from having something to remove in our deck because we really do not want to remove strikes. If strikes are dealing an equivalent of 15 damage, we had 2 perfected strikes. I mean, and strike for shuriken. I mean, and strike dummy, right? So, is there something about common block cards being decent? You mean whether we could have taken the True Grit, not upgraded? Tears, yeah, no, rather not, no. Rather not. Nee, nee, ich glaub nicht, ne. I find it pretty funky because we were so freaking OP doing it in Act 1. And we got so unbelievably trashed Act 2. Oh, what? You mean skipping the law? But he's your friend. I mean, he gives you a freaking present. Why would you ever skip Niloth? Yeah, nobody could have predicted that the package is empty. I mean, it appears that whenever you try and unwrap it, another wrap box of the same size lies within. Maybe that might explain that we didn't receive any cards. But usually, I don't know. So yeah, oha, yeah. Nee, we're also saturated with attacks. I don't think that was the issue. I don't think it was misplayed that fair heavy. I think I misplayed more the last runs, honestly, so I don't mind that. I think it feels a little bit bad because we were feeling so OP, right? And it was not about the attacks, you know. We had the attacks covered. It's just that, you know, we didn't have the blocks covered. Wow. What Gosens then asked, would you ever consider replaying the seed with different act 1, act 2 parting? No, because we already have the hindsight. Of course you can avoid the question marks if you know that all the question marks are hallways. You know, I mean, that's kind of stupid. Yeah, hey, I know that all the question marks are hallways, so you do not get me this seed, you know. I mean, no. Nee, we also know now that the question marks were like shift into our face and the golden idol. Yeah, okay. I mean, sure. Like the bloody idol or whatever, the shrine. I mean, yeah, klar, yeah. I mean, if you know that the question marks, I mean, actually the question marks in Act 2 were really bad. Holy crap. Oh, holy crap. Das war schon crazy. Das war schon richtig crazy. What? Mr. Noaxus has just picked Juzu? No, the Juzu doesn't prevent you from the shift in your face. It prevents you from the fights, though, sure. Nein, das war schon okay. That was okay. No regret there. Small regrets for losing the 5 HP, but again, like, I'm fine with that. I've done much worse, like, on a consistent basis. So, missing 5 life in a speedy run, I don't... Yeah, happens. Clownbastard says about this wound boss relic. Yeah, again, like, we thought we can dodge the hallways. There were also some people claiming that hallways are not a problem. But, yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah. By the way, there was, of course, the Choker thing. Choker I picked over... over Key. Which is... debatable, right? I mean... We got choked... I think we got choked a few times. Not that often. It could have also been that the curse chokes us more often than we eventually got choked. We didn't get choked that often, right? Without Choker, we could have picked Pommel Strike, but I don't think it would have changed much. Yeah. Will I play one more run tonight? Maybe. I mean, I'm actually not that sad that that run died. Because today I have kind of the children's duty. So at 6:30 I need to fix food and bring my kids to bed. So I was actually trying to get like a more speedy run anyways, which I succeeded by dying. But that was very in line with my real life plans anyways. But the deep satisfaction of having this one run at the end of every day... I mean, we won the run today, like the earlier run, so I have some satisfaction. But I could definitely see, let's say, if you have 6... I mean, it was also not too exhausting, honestly. It was only 1 hour and 20 minutes of like focus, or 1 hour and 10 minutes. Not even, 1 hour of focus. So I'm not feeling mentally drained yet. So if you have 6:30, 7:30, 7:30. Yeah, I could see 7:30 for another 2.5 hours. To 10 p.m. Currently, I go to bed at midnight. Yes, we will definitely do another run in an hour. Yes. Hour 30, depends on how long I need to bring my kids into bed. There's also some... Yeah, probably an hour. Probably an hour. Life coach such a pro, he's playing according to his real life plans. Kappa, yeah. Okay. Now, good. Perfect, guys. I hope you enjoyed it so far. And only because we died doesn't mean that we will not redeem ourselves in the next run. I'm already looking forward to it. I'm also looking forward to 4 Neo choices. So, there's that. So, thanks very much for watching for now, guys. And, see you later.